Check it out!
In this video, we will explain the procedure to update the firmware on your Sentinel controller. You will need your Sentinel controller and also the iPod Touch that came with your Sentinel system, or any iPhone. To get started, power on the Sentinel controller. Next, log into the iPod Touch or your iPhone, and open the Sentinel app. If you do not have the Sentinel app, you can download it from the App Store. At the top of the Sentinel app, click on the button that says Connect to Controller. The white Bluetooth symbol will turn yellow, indicating that it is searching for a connection like any other Bluetooth device. On the controller, navigate down to Connect, and click the left joystick to select it. Navigate down to Wireless, and click to select it. Then select OK to start the connection. The screen will display Status, Discoverable. When it makes the connection, the display will change to Status, Connected. In the Sentinel app, the Bluetooth symbol will turn green to indicate that the connection has been made. In the Sentinel app, click on the Firmware tab at the top. Then click on Select a firmware version to display all the available versions of firmware. Scroll down to the latest firmware version at the bottom of the list to select it, and then click Done. Then click Start Update to begin the update process. You will see a green status bar showing the progress as the new firmware is loaded onto the controller. Also note at the top of the screen there is a message that says Communicating with Controller right next to the Bluetooth symbol. When the update is complete, the Sentinel app automatically disconnects from the controller and the controller will install the new firmware and reboot. After the controller restarts, the update is complete and you are ready to go to work. If you want to verify the version of firmware running on the controller, turn the power off and turn it back on. You will see the firmware version displayed briefly on the splash screen as the power comes back on.